Thank you. this movie is not an argument for non-response. And on the contrary, what this movie is showing is that a response that may be the right response is still one that confronts you with some very difficult issues. And when we have to respond to terror today, what's relevant is the need to go through a careful process, not to paralyze ourselves, not to prevent us from acting, but to try and ensure that the results that we produce are the ones that we really intend. I mean, it's the unintended, you know, results that are probably some of the worst and that are ultimately going to really bedevil us.